Hey yo, what's happening, guys? What's good? How are you doing tonight? Mr. Avenger here, and welcome back into another reaction video at your service. So, 3 weeks ago, I reacted to Lorna Shore, which that was Pain Remains 1, and the title was Dancing Like Flames. Even though that the music was good, and it was very lit, but it was also emotional too at the same time. So that is a emotional metal, and the video itself that just clarified that, and that the poor husband after a long year marriage, and that she was diagnosed of either a rare disease or cancer which I don't think it didn't explain, but he was devastated, and he stood by her regardless and just didn't go anywhere, not even get a grab to eat. And it was really surreal to look at it, and it just face off. But I have been told that there was going to be two parts, which that was, well, of course, of the, this is considered as a Pain Remains series, because part two and three are available. So it did came out that, and I just didn't realize that. So I am going to be taking a look of Pain Remains 2, and the title is after All I've Done, I'll Disappear. And when you hear those words, and this is just coming from me, that I get the feeling that things are going to get a little deeper. So if the images, what you're about to see, is too much for you, then just don't watch this video. So this is me being concerned, so that way that you won't have any thoughts that's going to your head. And I just wanted to assure that because I care about all of you guys, because it's the sense of the careness and the heart that I possess, and I just, you know, just wanted to look out on all of you. So let's take a look and let's begin. So without further ado, it's time to react. Here we go.
We'll be right back.
Jesus Christ, that's deep. I called it, and I'm not trying to be smart aleck or just giving it like a witty comeback or anything like that. But I just had it's just that I just had a gut feeling how the video would turn out like this, and I felt bad for the husband that's suffering and is going through a lot, and how much that he loved his wife very much and deeply and confidentially, and it's just so much in that. I mean, it's tough that you wanted to try to, you know, try to move on and just try to continue, you know, to live a better life, but it just won't be the same. And it happens to everyone. And as much as that you want to hold on something that's dear to, that's part of your life, and it just snatches away, and it's beyond anyone's control, and that we can't do anything about that. But that just went extreme, that he just can't continue to live, and that he takes his own life. And it's just really, that was just, it is horrific to see that. And it's still it's just sad that just how simple and it's so, you know, pleasant and things like that. It just goes to sit how the situation that goes from bad to worse, and It just could not. It just could not continue because the memories that just haunts him, and the fact that he instead of that just talk to someone, instead he just took the easy out. And seeing people, taking their life or committing suicide is no joke. And I think I mentioned, I talked about this one time ago, and that that my friend, who I know him for a long time, just didn't want to deal with it. And just thinking about that, it just reminds me how I miss my friend very much. So I will say that, so I will address this, that if you know someone, whether it's your girlfriend, your boyfriend, your friend, or someone you know at work, or anyone's ever been close to you, if it's a family member, is going through a lot of depressions and just couldn't deal with life anymore, just talk it out, or have someone that who's professional and that can help you, some tips and some guides that will help you for a better life. 'Cause we don't want to see anyone that's ever been close to you that goes away so fast, and it's just too painful to just to think about it. So I'm gonna go ahead and end this video before I'm gonna be bursting to tears, but it's hard to try not to think of it, but at the same time, it just gets heavy as it goes. So there will be a conclusion of Pain Remains 3, so that will be for another day. So until then, this is Consider Us, and this is going to be a very cheesy way, but to be continued. But hit the like button if you got a chance to watch it, and also leave a comment down below, and I will catch y'all in the next video. So take care, guys, and for reals, be safe.